Back in 1971, I was the president of our youth group at this church, and we had seen all these commercials about Ethiopian children starving, and we were concerned about it, and I just tossed out the question, have you ever been hungry, to the kids that were there, and none of them could say that they had been, so we decided to do it this weekend and raise money.
Where it began back in 1971?
This is where it began, and we were allowed 3 glasses of orange juice a day. I raised $50, which was a lot of money back then, and the group itself raised $600, and that was enough to sponsor 5 children for a year. We had no idea that it would snowball into such an event worldwide.